two, one, go!
Alrighty, final one is officially underway, and we have rings flying everywhere. Both alliances seem to be extremely even when it comes to scoring these notes into their speakers during Autonomous. All right, here we start off. Here in the driver control period, there's lots of carnage and there's notes everywhere. Red Alliance is just littered with them across their speaker zone. Meanwhile, the Blue Alliance seem to have scored most of them during Autonomous. We've got GRT over here lining up for an amplifier shot. Meanwhile, Team Tater seems to be in the Red Alliance's side, grabbing notes from their area. Looks like Eagle Strike sitting in the center of the field playing some defense with Team Taters. Or sorry, that's going to be the Gearheads with Team Taters. Team Taters seem to be going around their stage to avoid them. Team Taters launching successfully into their speaker. Meanwhile, Peninsula seems to be grabbing as many notes as possible and shooting them. Seems to be there's a lot of contact happening this match, specifically between the Gearheads and Team Taters, but Team Taters avoids them by shooting their note towards their alliance partner, the Bulbots. GRT looks like they're gonna line up for another shot towards their amplifier. This match is very even, folks. Team Taters just barely launching right on top of their driver's areas. Ooh, lots of contact between the Taters and Gearheads. But GRT's there waiting for another note. Meanwhile, back over here on the red side, Team Taters facing stiff opposition from Gearheads. Taters score an amplified note. Meanwhile, Peninsula sniping across the field. Eagle Strike over on the blue side. It looks like all the Blue Alliance robots are over here on the red side of the field. Looks like they're trying to go to their source area to pick up some more notes to score. But we are about ready for endgame. And here it is. We're gonna see some climbing, we're gonna see some rings throwing, and we're gonna see some epic scoring. Looks like Team Taters almost getting their ring inside the stage. They get it. GRT attempting it, they get it as well. And a spotlit note. Wow. Blue Alliance takes home the dub, 76-60.